Make a sound. Thank you. Ellie, run! Run!
No, they're coming from everywhere!
Ellie, run! Run!
Everywhere!
Rush!
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
They're piling on this fence over here.
God damn it, they're locked.
It's not gonna hold.
We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, Bill.
Windows open. Hurry.
Bill, make it fast! Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made a haul ass. Come on. They're poking through!
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
get through. We gotta get past those guys.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready? We're done.
Come on.
Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
Stay away from it.
Jeez. What was up with that big guy?
He's just been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it, I got it!
Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
It has nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn.
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Oh, Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just Keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it! Hit it!
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill,
not helping.
Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
Guys, over there, look out!
Shit.
They're on top of us! Alright, we're good. Back to the truck.
We gotta go faster!
Keep pushing! Keep pushing!
On that house! To the right!
Off the truck!
I stop!
Come on, we don't have much time. Back to pushing. Almost out of your hair, Bill.
Okay, from the other side, to your left.
Good job, you freak.
Get
All right, Ellie, get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means she's back in here, too. Go, go! This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The present valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
Oh, he ain't even hurt.
Okay, I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out! Yeah.
Stay down! Shit! Don't kill me, man! Please, let me go!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
go through here.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people?
Yeah.
We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Let's see what we got. This'll hold.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay. I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I bet Elliot'd like this.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spot's a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
A close one. I think they left. Ugh, those guys creep me out. Is this city full of these guys?
It looks like it.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area.
Oh, I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.